Usually the new song is I can hit the concession stand, I can hit the bathroom. But like this song here, I could see I hear this and I see myself like in an Atlantic City casino type of movie. Doesn't it just kind of sound like, you know, like this would be a great video in a casino?
I'm all for it.
Listen to this. This is spinning. Definitely hear this, man. This is great.
Thank you. Album. That's the first time I've heard it on earphones. So.
Just the way you planned it?
It sounds good.
Hold on, we got to get a musical expert to give his opinion. Mr. Big Joe Henry joins the show. What do you think, pal?
Johnny, just when you thought it was safe to go back into the water, it's never safe to go back into the water. hey, Trev, he's not sitting in my seat, is he?
Yes, I am, and I have diarrhea.
What he's doing to your seat.
Well, he's good at it, but you're not kidding. That Soultime, Hood sent me a couple of copies, and it's literally been in my, CD in my car in the player, though. For the last couple of weeks, it's fantastic. And as always, you bring it out, and I love you when you bring it back the horns. You take care of business, but you know everything you've been doing for the last few years has been terrific.
Well, thank you.
You know, I love you, but I'm really worried about you going down to Cuba, though.
You're not going to Cuba?
We're not going to Cuba.
You're not?
No, it all fell through. It was one of those things.
God, because I was afraid I was going to be getting a call that you were stuck in a 62 Rambler down there.
What's wrong with that? You know, if it's the right person in the back seat, who cares?
It'll go chick, chicky, boom, chick, chicky, boom, chick, chicky, boom.
Now, it was all kind of, we were all kind of skeptical. And what they did is they jumped the gun and made all these announcements. And we said, look, we'll do whatever we can to make it work. But they couldn't get it together. So, you know, it was one of those things. Well, I didn't want to get stranded in Cuba with no money. I mean,
that's what I was thinking. I'm thinking, I'm going to get a phone call down there from the prince, and I'm going to find send more cash down here. You know,
you'd be the guy I'd be calling. That's right, Joe.
you call me maybe for a bottle of scotch, but other than that, it would be all right.
Yeah, that'll be about it. I'll have my own rum down there by that time.
I just want to say congratulations on the new CD, Soultime. It's a terrific CD, and. You know, come out! I'm so glad you're going to be around, and we'll see you on December 23rd at the Hope Concert at Count Basie.
Absolutely,
we'll have some fun. I love you. Hang in there.
All right, Joe.
You got it, Joe.
Bye bye.